Yes, that's what the HPF track car looks like without the front bumper on. Just got it all dialed now. 800 horsepower, 9,000 RPM rev limiter, all ready to go. And I have to test drive it today just to make sure everything's ready. This car is such a beast. Normally it's got a wing on the back, but the reason I wanted to take a video of this is because this is now all done and it's light enough out here that you can probably see it. So you can see all the labels and the electronics, how clean everything is. There's the temperature sensor for the halon. That's how they mounted it. And the amazing fuel setup in the back. So I'm gonna start this bad boy up, take it for a little spin. Very, very serviceable. Carbon fiber doors, or these things are so light. Would that did that pole go to?
What?
What RPM did that pole go to?
Nine grand.
9 grand? Okay, awesome. Our dyno graph doesn't always. The car's ahead of the dyno, so the dyno's really at 9,000 RPM. But it's a really nice pull. This is. You have a fat power band all the way from about 5,000 RPM to 9,000. It's just. It's amazing. Anyways, it's an amazing car. High compression.